Georgia and Michigan to determine the final outcome, UCLA is pretty much out of it. First up on the bars for Georgia, Kim Arnold.
Kim mounts with a basic kip. Right there, she moves into a free hip. Heck, catch the high bar. Oh, completely missed the bar.
So right off the bat, Georgia.